Okay, we're back. What's up?
Welcome to part two of round two of game one of of video four of Let's Play 15.
Fuck!
Of the Let's Playathalon.
Fuck!
I'm Duke of the Bump, and I'm...
Oh my god, I just scored!
I'm Duke of the Bump, and I'm a fucking idiot, apparently.
Yes!
You can't score when I'm introducing myself. That's cheating.
Oh.
You have to wait until afterwards.
Well, you shouldn't have unpaused it yet.
Well, you shouldn't have... been
sucked all those dicks.
I love how enthusiastically you said that. I mean, you could tell that you were really into it. Sucked all those dicks.
Oh, God.
Oh, keep laughing.
Oh no.
Laugh.
I'm gonna lose.
Laughter is my weapon. I'm fucking. This is going to be psychological warfare. The only way I can win is by making you laugh.
Oh shit.
Who will be the first to fall?
Oh my god. There we go.
Oh shit. Oh, I love...
I should be able to hit your dude before he gets the puck. It's not fair. It's so primitive.
It's so primitive.
It's so primitive. Oh my god. What the fuck?
We should be playing fucking NHL 2008 on a fucking PS2.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Like the bad video game gamers do.
The bad video gamers?
Yes.
What do you mean?
I mean, how many people do you think, you know, sit down for a round of ice hockey?
True that.
When they should, because this is...
I bet this game isn't even on YouTube at all.
Fuck! Oh, yeah, it is.
Is it really?
Yeah. I mean, it's on the virtual console, so it has, you know, people know about it, at least.
Well, yeah, but, I mean, I'm saying I doubt there's, a Let's Play of it or something.
Well, I mean, not a Let's Play, because those are usually, like, co-op or single player.
Yeah.
But, I mean, I bet there... I mean, there's at least footage of the game on YouTube.
Well, yeah.
Oh, so you're saying there's no like, Let's Play of people commentating?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, because this is...
Fuck.
This is kind of a new thing. You don't really see competitive Let's Plays that often.
That's very true.
Because most people don't have the...
luxury.
Well, yeah, they don't have the luxury of having a badass rig like mine to be able to do something like this. My computer rules. If you notice, the Zambonis never go over the same spot of ice twice.
Wow.
Try it. Put your fingers up to the screen and get Cheeto dust all over it.
Wow.
And
you have high expectations for viewers, you know that?
Why are you hating? Cheetos are awesome.
I hate Cheetos.
I like crunchy Cheetos.
The best thing that we ever did with Cheetos. Remember the thing we did at our uncle's that one time?
Well...
Oh, yeah!
Where we were, like, fucking throwing them
up and trying to catch them in our mouths to see who could do it the most in our
Yeah. Those weren't really Cheetos, though. They were just, like,
those
cheese balls.
Cheesy poof things.
Yeah.
They were cheesy poofs.
Oh, my God. How come I can never get the puck anymore? Like, I was rocking it right at the beginning. Oh, my God!
Yes!
I was fucking blocking that!
No.
That was a clear case of teleportation.
Hey. My pucks have teleportation.
But what I was going to say is the reason people don't do competitive LPs very often is because they're not, you know, awesome like us, and, you know, they don't have the chemistry to pull it off and make it interesting.
Well, hopefully we do. Oh, fuck.
I'd like to think that we do.
Well, so far, so good.
My little dude scored on you.
I know.
Did you see that?
I saw that.
God.
I reacted stupidly.
You underestimated him. Check out that catch.
God, get close!
Hopefully these colors will be a little easier for J-Man to follow.
Oh my god. There we go. Oh, nope. Oh, fuck! I lost track of where my dude was.
Really?
Yeah. I think you're gonna win this one.
Defeated. I don't know.
It's over 9,000.
Wow. Pulling out the memes, huh?
Pulling out the memes.
How about All Your Base? That's a good one.
No, that one's too old.
Too old?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Ooh, almost scored.
That didn't stop you from referencing it in Lost Vikings.
Well, yeah, that was like 2 years ago.
Man, that meme is like 8 years old.
Well, it was only 2 years ago.
Adrian was totally making fun of you for that, too.
Was he?
Yeah. You didn't notice. But he was like, wow. It was very subtle.
Remember which one it was?
No. It was whichever one you set all your base in.
God, I'll have to go back and watch the 40-some episodes and find it.
Well, I mean, it's a good watch.
Oh, it's definitely a good watch. I've watched it, well, you know, I won't won't say that.
You've watched it before?
Oh, yeah.
Man, I have people who comment saying that they've watched that shit like 10 times.
Yeah?
It is by far the most popular
Fuck.
Thing I have on YouTube.
Yeah.
I think it's some of her best stuff.
It's that, well, I mean, and the Connor rifle.
Oh, yeah, I mean, he...
Adrian added a lot of good stuff.
Yeah. I wish he was a loser like us, so he could do more stuff like that with us. But he's off making fucking millions of dollars as a as a computer in encyclopedia analyst or something.
Is that serious?
Yeah.
Are you just throwing shit out, or is that really what he does?
No, that's seriously what he does.
Are you serious?
He analyzes computer encyclopedias.
No. Shut the fuck up.
Wow. You are the most gullible person.
I'm sorry, I'm actually trying to play a game.
It's oh, really?
I'm only half paying attention to what you say.
Doesn't seem to be helping you.
I know, it's terrible.
Ah, wise guy.
I'd love to actually change...
Ooh, my little guy raped you.
Change places!
Oh, God, that was the best voice ever. You should totally just talk like that from now on.
Oh, I can't. You know how that shit works. I say
yeah.
something really funny once, and then
yeah.
I never use that voice again.
I don't know. Sometimes we do voices that are fun, that are consistently funny.
Do you have any British viewers?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Some. Well, I do it anyway. Fuck them.
I'll do it later.
Okay.
It's one of those...
I mean, it's not really, like, bad or anything.
Oh, it's...
It's just...
It's pretty bad.
Really? Have you, like, had... British
well,
people.
No, I've never said it to a British person.
Oh, maybe you should.
No.
Man, it's not offensive, it's just funny. I mean, it's like doing a really bad hick accent for an American, basically.
Well.
It just, I mean, I don't know why it, it's not even that funny, really.
Oh, it's hilarious.
Yeah, it is. I don't know why.
Oh my God, you're killing me!
Maybe you should, get your head in the game.
It's the fucking... It's the little dudes. Not having a fat dude is killing my mojo.
Man, you probably just did all little dudes on purpose again, so...
No, I didn't. I swear. This is what I meant. This is what I wanted to do, to test it out. And I got raped.
Test out your hockey rape theory?
Yeah, my hockey rape theory.
I theorize that. With nothing but medium-sized men... I think this is about over.
Yeah, almost.
You only need 5 points in the next 33 seconds.
I know, it's terrible.
How likely is that?
I took fucking forever to score. Aw.
I should have just stood there.
You should have.
Would've been funny.
Fuck it. Game over.
Hey! Oh, okay. Woohoo! Go USSR! Communism forever!
Ever.
Communism will never fucking die.
In the house.
Heil Hitler.
Wow.
I mean... I mean, whoever the communist one was.
Lenin, I think, right?
Well, I mean, Lenin, Stalin...
Stalin. That's back in the USSR.
Yeah.
Back in the USSR. Okay, anyway.
Alright, this has been round two of Let's Play Ice Hockey.
Yeah.
I'm Duke of the Bump.
In the Let's Play Marathon?
Let's Play Athlon.
Athlon.
Get the terminology right.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna get this shit fucking trademarked.
You should.
Yeah. I'll get right on that.
You should.
Alright.
It's like $20.
See you guys later.
Later.